Takamiro and Imari Nakamine will accept only the relationships established by you, Father God, and the blessed Holy Spirit. Father God, I thank you that Tak and Imari Nakamine, Takamiro and Imari Nakamine invite the Holy Spirit to enable them to relate to Takamiro. Well, I'm going to name Imari's husband, Takamiro Nakamine, in a manner that will meet his needs, Father God. In Jesus Christ's name, that you will, that Imari will invite the Holy Spirit to enable her to relate to her husband, Takamiro Nakamine's, in a manner that she will meet her husband's needs, Father God, his needs, in Jesus Christ's name. I thank you that Imari Nakamine submit her conversations to you, Father God, that they may please you, Father God, and that Imari Nakamine submit her physical relationship to you, Father God, that it may enjoy your blessing, Father God, that Imari Nakamine submit her love to you, Father, that you may cause it to grow and mature. And I pray, Father God, that also as a couple, that Takamiro and Imari Nakamine will submit their conversations to you, Father God, that they may pray, they may please you, Father God, that Takamiro and Imari Nakamine will submit their physical relationship to you, Father, that it may enjoy your blessing, that Takamiro and Imari Nakamine submit their love to you, Father, that you may cause it to grow and mature. I ask that you will open Takamiro's and Imari's eyes and Takamiro Nakamine's eyes to see all areas where they are deceived, Father God, and that you will open Takamiro's eyes and open Takamiro and Imari Nakamine's eyes to see any of Satan's deceptions upon them, Father God, and that you will make Takamiro's and Imari's Nakamine's union to be the Christ-centered relationship you have designed in your perfect will. Father, I say this again, that you will open up Takamiro's and Imari Nakamine's eyes to see all areas where they are deceived, and that you will open Takamiro's and Imari Nakamine's eyes to see any of Satan's deceptions upon them, and that you will make Takamiro and Imari Nakamine's union to be the Christ-centered relationship you have designed in your perfect will, Heavenly Father. And I ask this in Jesus' name over Imari's marriage, Father God, with thanksgiving in Jesus Christ's name. Amen, Father. I thank you that this prayer is done in Imari's marriage's life in marriage, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Yeah, I'm kind of messing up, Imari. Sorry, I make mistakes in all my videos, but I struggle with speech issues, and I believe that the devil is tagging my tongue when I pray, because he don't want me to pray these videos. So, anyway, it's all good. So, Father God, I'm going to pray one last prayer in this pamphlet, book over Imari, Heavenly Father, and I'm going to play a little song. I'm going to pray prayer for spiritual victory, Father God. Dear Heavenly Father, I praise you that I'm going to pray prayer for the spiritual victory over Imari, Father God, Nakamine. Imari Nakamine, in Jesus Christ's name. Dear Heavenly Father, I praise you that Imari Nakamine is united with our Lord Jesus Christ in all of his life and work. By faith, I thank you, Father God, that Imari desired to enter into the victory of the incarnation of her Lord Jesus Christ today. I thank you that Imari Nakamine invite him to live his victory in her. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, that you experience all temptations that Imari experienced and yet never sinned. I thank you, Father God, that Imari Nakamine entered by faith into the mighty work of the crucifixion of our Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, dear Father, that through Jesus' blood, there is moment by moment cleansing from sin, permitting Imari Nakamine to fellowship with you. Thank you, Heavenly Father, that the work of the cross brings Satan's work to nothing in Imari Nakamine's life, in Jesus Christ's name. I thank you that Imari Nakamine entered by faith into the power. I thank you that Imari Nakamine entered by faith into the full power and authority of her Lord's resurrection, which is Jesus Christ. And Imari desired to walk in the newness of life that is hers through her Lord's resurrection, which is Jesus Christ. I ask, Father, that you lead Imari into a deeper understanding of the power of the resurrection of Jesus Christ. By faith, Father God, I thank you that Imari Nakamine entered into her union with the Lord Jesus Christ in his ascension, and that Imari rejoiced that her Lord Jesus Christ displayed openly his victory over all powers as he ascended into glory through the very realm of the prince of the power of the air. I thank you, Father God, that Imari Nakamine entered into her victory aggressively, and that Imari Nakamine entered into her victory aggressively. I don't know, Father, I keep messing up. Every time I do this, the devil is twisting my tongue, and I demand, Satan, that you take your hands off my tongue in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I thank you that Imari Nakamine entered into her victory aggressively and claimed her place as more than a conqueror through him, through Christ Jesus, who loves her. And that Imari Nakamine offer up this prayer. She's not offering up, but Imari, Father God, offered this up to you as well when she prays over this. And Father, but right now I offer up this prayer over Imari Nakamine on behalf of Imari, Father God, in the name of my Lord Jesus Christ with thanksgiving. Amen, Father. I thank you that this prayer is done in Imari Nakamine's life. In Jesus Christ's name, amen, Father God. I give you glory and honor, Father God, that these prayers are done. Father God, every prayer that I have prayed for is done in her life, Father God, and that you will cover these prayers with the blood of Jesus Christ and to protect them with the blood of Jesus Christ. In Jesus Christ's name, amen. Heavenly Father, I now pray from the book over Imari Nakamine, Father God, Prayers That Bring Healing and Activate Blessings by John Eckhardt. I'm going to pray some scripture prayers of blessings over Imari, Father God, prayers for the blessing of Carmel and Sharon, Father God, over Imari. Father, I thank you that Imari receive the blessings of Carmel and Sharon upon her life. In Jesus Christ's name, I ask that you let the excellency of Carmel be upon Amari's life. In Jesus Christ's name, according to Isaiah 35:2. Lord, I ask that you let Amari's life be a fruitful field like Carmel. In Jesus Christ's name, Isaiah 35:2. I ask, Father, that you let the beauty and fruitfulness of Carmel be upon Amari's life. In Jesus Christ's name, Isaiah 35:2. That you let the beauty and fruitfulness of Carmel be upon Amari's life. In Jesus Christ's name, Isaiah 35:2. I ask that you let Amari's life be green and flourishing like Carmel and Sharon. In Jesus Christ's name, Isaiah 35:2. In blossoming, Father God, it shall blossom. This is your promise to Imari Nakamine because of your kingdom. I ask, Father God, that you let all of Imari's desert places bloom and come alive like Sharon. In Jesus Christ's name, Isaiah 35:2. I ask that you will water Imari's life and let it blossom like Carmel, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Heavenly Father, I ask that you let waters gush forth in every wilderness area of Amari's life. In Jesus Christ's name, Isaiah 35:6-7. I ask that you will let Amari's dry place become a pool. In Jesus Christ's name, Isaiah 35:6-7. I thank you that, Father God, that water will gush forth in the wilderness and streams in the desert in Amari's life in Jesus Christ's name. I thank you, Father God, that the burning sand will become a pool for Amari and the thirsty ground bubbling springs for Amari in her life in Jesus Christ's name, Isaiah 35:6-7. I ask, Father God, that you let Amari feed upon the abundance of Carmel, Jeremiah 50:19. I ask that you let your streams flow into Amari's life and let it become abundant like Carmel and Sharon in Jesus Christ's name. Father, I thank you that there are no waste places in Amari's life, but Amari's life is an abundant as Carmel in Jesus Christ's name. I ask that you let joy and rejoicing increase in Amari's life, the joy of Carmel and Sharon in Jesus Christ's name. I ask, Father God, that you let the majesty and glory of Lebanon be upon Amari's life in Jesus Christ's name. I ask, Father God, that you let all of Amari's desert places blossom as the rose in Jesus Christ's name, Isaiah 35:1. Lord, I thank you that Amari received the abundance and prosperity of Carmel and Sharon in her life in Jesus Christ's name. I ask that you let the winter season come to an end in Amari's life and let the flowers appear in Amari's life in Jesus Christ's name. Song of Solomon 2:11-13. I ask, Father God, that you will let Amari's life blossom as a fig tree in Jesus Christ's name. Psalm of Solomon 2:11-13. I ask that you will let Amari's life be fruitful like the vine, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Song of Solomon 2:11-13. Lord, I ask that you let your fragrance manifest in Amari's life, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Song of Solomon 2:11-13. I ask, Father God, that you let the blessing and prosperity of the myrtle tree be upon Amari's life in Jesus Christ's name, Isaiah 55:13. I ask, Father God, that you let the blessing and fragrance of the pine be upon Amari's life in Jesus Christ's name, Isaiah 60:13. I ask that you let Amari flourish like the palm tree, Psalm 92:12, in Jesus Christ's name. I ask that you let Amari grow like the cedar in Lebanon, in Jesus Christ's name, Psalm 92:12. I ask that you let every area of Amari's life grow like the field. That you let every area of Amari's life grow like the lily in Jesus Christ's name, Hosea 14:5. I thank you, Father God, that Amari received the fullness of Carmel, the blessing and prosperity of the kingdom, especially of your kingdom, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. I ask, Father, that you let fruitfulness increase in every area of Amari's life, like Sharon, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. I thank you, Father God, that Amari received the plenty and abundance of Carmel in Jesus Christ's name. I thank you, Father God, that Imari Nakamine's life is changing and becoming like Carmel and Sharon in Jesus Christ's name. I ask, Father God, that you will let all of Amari's fields blossom and be fruitful like Carmel and Sharon in Jesus Christ's name, Father God. I thank you so much, Father God, for blessing Amari with these scriptures and they're done in her life. And I'm going to pray these last prayers for the blessing of Eden upon Amari's life. I ask, Father God, that you will let all of Amari's waste places become like Eden and her desert like the garden of the Lord, Isaiah 51:3. Father, I thank you that there is no ruin in Amari's Nakamine's life, and Amari receive and walk in the blessing of Eden in Jesus Christ's name. I ask, Father God, that you will let Amari be like Eden, like a water garden and like a spring of water whose waters fail not, Isaiah 58:11, in Jesus Christ's name. I ask that you let the word sown in Amari's life, Father God, spring forth and let Amari become like Eden in Jesus Christ's name, Isaiah 61:11. Lord, I thank you that Amari Nakamine desire that you walk with her in the cool of the day as you did with Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden. Father, I thank you, Lord, that Imari Nakamine desire that you walk with her in the cool of the day as you did with